Well, it started about 6.5 years ago in Cardiff, just gone from strength to strength, as it has everywhere else, really, not just in the UK, but throughout the world. And when you get mornings like today, it's not difficult to see why, is it? Fantastic weather, you know, incredible for early November. I don't know how many people ran, but it seemed to be an awful lot, probably 600 or 700, all enjoying themselves, all with a smile on their faces, all having fun. There's a healthy agenda as well, which is great to see. It's helping a lot of people, all ages, men and women, boys and girls. It's just a real fun activity and great to be part of.
Parkrun's really inclusive. It's for everybody, from 15-minute runners down to 35-plus-minute runners, for families, for kids, for everyone. You don't feel like you shouldn't be running. You feel like you should be running every week.
Parkrun, I don't know, it's a strange thing happening when you join a parkrun. It feels like, you know, you just met a new family, and it's an extra motivation just to keep fit.
I love running, and it's a great atmosphere. It's full of like really friendly people, and every week you always bump into people you know who also love running, so it's a great way to start the weekend.
Yes, for the social aspect of it and for the fitness benefits of it, and I like to travel around various areas of the country and taking a park run as well at different venues.
So I've got the golden t-shirt.
250 runs.
So you've done that already, well done. Yeah.
It's a brilliant run. It's really nice to get up on a Saturday morning and have loads of people who enjoy doing the same thing, getting together. And so it sets you up for the day, really. It's a brilliant park run.
I just get to improve my 5K.
Yeah. What's your PB at the moment?
15:33.
So, you beat that today?
I don't think so today. I'm not feeling well, but I'm just going to do it for fun today.
Good bit of exercise. I can do it every week and just to enjoy the atmosphere, really. Instead of going for I normally do a run in the week, but get a good atmosphere here, and yeah, it gives you an incentive to push personal bests, and yeah, and it's just good fun.
Excellent.
Trees in a way.
This is quite a big thing then.
Yeah, we 2 weeks ago we had 705. So yeah, we're now the third biggest.
Can it get bigger?
No. What we're looking to do, because it's such a narrow area around here, when we started February 2008, with 56 runners. It took us a year to reach 100 runners, so never expected to get anywhere near these numbers. So what we're trying to do is set up a second one in Cardiff, down Grange Moor, down there. So the council have said yes, we can have the course, but starting up a new park run, we've got to raise £3,000 to go towards the setup costs. So that's our stumbling block at the moment, is raising that.
So this is your 20 minutes of peace and quiet, is it, while they're all out running?
It is, yeah, maybe a little bit less than 20 minutes. Our first runners will come in around 16 minutes today, I think.
And the latest?
And the last one will be probably about 45 to 50 minutes. So there's a huge variety of shapes and sizes and abilities here.
So you're not running yourself?
I'm not running myself today, no. I'm saving it for tomorrow.
Oh, what are you doing tomorrow?
I'm doing the Richard Burton 10K race tomorrow.
Excellent.
So
Good luck.
My energies for that.
And keeping the horns on?
I might keep my horns on. Anything to run faster.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Okay.
There'll be somebody stood on the line here who takes the time of everybody who finishes. John gives out then finished discs. They'll go through to the end and they have their own barcode to get printed off. That gets scanned with the position. Feed that in with the times from the watch into the computer and it gives the results. So it gives then the time alongside the position.
It must get quite busy at some point.
Yeah. So we've had to create this funnel now. The funnel is near enough 100 metres long, which we've had to create like the airport security zigzag just in order to cope with the numbers.
So it's been a huge success, hasn't it?
Yeah.
The numbers
are sort of really surpass anything I ever expected.
So you're what they call the dark horse, are you? You never said you were out to win when I spoke to you earlier on.
Yeah, indeed.
Good run?
It was, yeah. All the way I was leading in, and then it was 17:33, but it wasn't that great.
At least you beat the others.
Yeah, I did.
Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
I love parkrun. It's like an opportunity to have a good quality run and not have to pay. And it's organised and you get a free time, so it's just brilliant for everybody.
So what was your time today for 5K?
I think it was around about 17:46, so about a second off my PB, so I'm happy with that.
And you were the youngest winner so far?
Yeah.
By far.
It's my brother just coming in now.
Is he older or younger than
you? Bit younger than me. 2 years, 21 months younger.
So as long as you keep in front of him, mate.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Dawn, is it a record?
Yes.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Awful. What are you doing here?
I'm filming, surprise, surprise. Who should I run up against?
Advice to people, you don't have a curry the night before. Not good.
And you? Are you worn out? No, you don't talk to me. Okay. Well, was it worth it?
Wonderful.
I found it tougher than last week. This is our second week doing it. I found it tough. We did the one in Newport last week, didn't we?
Yeah. Feels better than last week. Don't feel so much aching so much.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's sunny. Though.
And have you been practicing?
Not really. No.
I did a run on Tuesday evening. I think it was about 4K. That was all right. Enjoyed that.
What's better, this one or the Newport one?
I don't know, I wouldn't say this.
They're slightly different, aren't they?
The only thing I found was, as you get to the fork in the path, the people trailing at the back like us, were sort of restricted speedways because we're having to hold back for the faster guys who are already coming through before you fork off, you know, so...
Gives you a chance to chip them up though, doesn't it?
Well, that's not very sportsmanlike, is it?
So, happy with your time?
Not too bad. Not one of my quickest, but
so what affects timing?
Oh, how much training you've done in the week, how are you feeling on the day, the weather, all sorts of things.
So you trained during the week then, sir?
Yes, and I did quite a long run on Thursday.
You feel it?
Still in my legs this morning, yeah. Quite stiff.
So why do you do this?
Because it's fun.
You do it every week?
Yeah, I do every week. Finish, enjoy the old coffee, my other running.
Good. And you'll be back next week?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a great run. It fetches everybody out, whether you're a runner or a jogger, you know, and you all come out and enjoy yourself, innit?
Yeah. It's How long have you been doing it for?
Oh, since it started. Yeah. Oh, but a couple of years ago. It started and 50-odd was a big field, but now, how much is it?
Oh, it's 500 a few weeks ago.
Yeah.
Can I ask your age?
78.
78. A young 78.
Pardon?
A young 78.
Pardon?
And what's your PB?
Oh, 26. That's years ago, mate.
Yeah. Oh, well done. Nice and pleasure to have met you.
Thank you very much, sir.
See you then.
See you later on. Ta-ra.